guys remember him. We had Tracy Cannell, one of our drum majors, and talk louder. And we had him. We had band camp in the old band room. And we had our band camp on our old band room. And we had Ms. Matthew. And we had our band party at the Cosmos house. And we had a taco party at Danelle's house. And we played at a fireman's parade. And we went to our Jefferson competition. And we also had a competition at Bootin that year. And before we knew it, we weren't really freshmen anymore. All the people in that band that made a difference for us, a lot of those people are gone. And then we realized that it was now our turn to make a difference in other people's lives. So a new group of people could start their 4 years here. And that was the sophomore class. We were sophomores. And our show that year was the Swing Show. Jay and Jared were my majors. And we had our first band rehearsal with all the new kids, which are juniors right now on June 7th. We had our band camp, Carney and Aaron's house. We held band that year in the auditorium because we were getting our new band group. And that's something that a lot of people right now really can't relate to. It was a completely different experience for us. And when we were in there the other night, that was really special. Had our first official mass kidnap that year. And we had a Halloween party that year at the BFW. We had a Friday night football game, and we had a fireman's parade, and we had our Wayne Valley show for the first time that we went there. And we had our band appreciation dinner. But that wasn't the end, because we did go to the playoffs that year at Wayne Hills, if you guys remember that. And, right, the other Waynes. But our year sort of didn't end there, because if you guys remember, that was the year of our trip. And so it's like all the fun that we had in marching band got carried over some more months to have some more fun then. And after that, it was like time to move on again to when we were juniors, and we did our John Wilson show. And we had a new group of people come up. It's like the moment. And we did Summon Heroes, and Battle in the Forest, and Cadillac in the Skies, and Duel of Fates. And band camp was August 14th or 18th, and we had a party at Lauren Campbell's house. And we were on the Cat Bay Field, and we had our fireman's parade, and we had a pep rally, and we had all this fun stuff. We had our firehouse. We had our party at the firehouse for Halloween. And we had our Wayne Hills and our Jefferson competitions, but we also had our Jersey City game, which I think was a lot of fun for a lot of people. And last year was a really special year for us because we weren't really the underclassmen anymore. We lost more people that we realized we became good friends with, and now it was time for more people to come in, and we had the job again to make their first year in band as memorable as ours was. And then before we knew it, it was time for us to be seniors. And that's where we are right now. Forest Gump was our show. And we welcomed all of our freshmen on June 11th. A lot of them were our brothers and sisters. We never thought we'd be in a school with them, because the last time we were was when we were in fourth grade. We had a party at Susan and Emily's house in Los Angeles. And we played the circle game for long hours. And we had our kidnap, we had our pet. And we're here today, and we're here today to say that, first of all, our year isn't over yet, because we still have a trip to look forward to, and we still have more fun times to look forward to with all the people in this room. But now it's sort of time for us to pass our torch on. We want to say our torch, our Summon the Heroes torch, if you guys remember from last year. There's another year of kids that want to come up here and have the same experiences that we've had, and so it's our turn to sort of give them the chance to do that. So we're gonna move on, but we can't move out of here without remembering all the 4 years back from when we were freshmen and we thought this place was so big and so awesome. now so someone else can come up here and see how big and how awesome and how much fun and what friendship really means. And that's what Vanderbilt means. And that's what we're going to remember whenever we watch Forrest come, and whenever our kids come up to us and tell us that they want to play an instrument, however many years it is from now. It's something we're always going to remember, and that's what makes it special. So for everybody who made that special, maybe you're in the room right now, or maybe you're in college right now, or maybe you're at a different school right now, or maybe you just got here this year, and now it's really special, even more special because you're here. Thank you. And that's all I want to say right there, because that's all I have to say about that. Even though everybody in this room made our years in band incredible, there are three people who made them extra incredible, and we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the three of them. So if we could have Mr. McGee and Mr. Taylor and Ms. Hall come up. This senior class has been through a lot. If everyone remembers, this is the senior class where we were freshmen during Columbine. We were seniors during September 11th tragedy. But through all of that, we always knew that we had a place to come to where we felt safe, and we knew that there were people looking out for us and people making sure that we were doing our part. And from all the seniors, we just want to thank you for that. Meet who all the awesome kids in our band are, starting with Susan and the Locals. Thank you.